still struggling on where I want to put kind of like these ones, so let me move that. So I've changed the angle this time just so you can get a better look at the cards. So the thing I do. Because it's not going to be 3D, that's not going to work. It's going to have to be this one. So, if I get some sticky pads, it's not gonna be, that's gonna be too too big. Gonna use some our best friend PVA glue. I'll try not to sit there and peel up on my hands this time, I'll sniff it. Oh, this works so much better than the method I did last time. After I make all these cards, I'll do like a dummy video showing them off. I didn't do my inside paper bit first. Just want to give a quick heads up to anybody who is seeing the sets I have and are kind of thinking of getting them. I have checked with Hunky Dory and they do no longer sell them, but they do have other beautiful sets for you to enjoy. If the range still has them where you live, then that might be worth a check. Show you a bit green. special.